This is a record-setting day for Brandon Graham, a 14-year vet out of Michigan, playing his 189th game, which is an all-time Philadelphia Eagles record.
So the offense comes out, like, starts running out, and then they're going to introduce the defense.
I didn't know that they
had defense. Because my dad is on defense, and he's always on the screen.
Things turn. After it looked like the Bills might add to their total.
The Eagles have given this first half away. They've given it away on a fumble and an interception.
No way! No way! Ah, oh, that hurt, though, that fumble right there. Two turnovers.
Offense doesn't look like the offense that we've seen in Pat.
And the Eagles are going to the halftime locker room down by 10. They're used to that.
Hey, we about to come back and beat these boys, man. Tell him. Hey, we about to come back and beat these boys. Let's go. Let's go.
So the field goal unit comes on. 17-7 right now. Here is a 48-yard field goal attempt. The kick is no good. No good. And the Eagles get a break.
My first take is that the Eagles are something special. They seem to be able to do whatever's necessary when called upon.
It ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit. And keep moving forward. How much you can take. And keep moving forward.
If the Eagles can come down, have an impressive drive, and score on this drive, the crowd will go crazy. The Eagles will be right back in this game. But can they? Let's wait and see.
Give it to Zero! Give it to Zero! Let him be the hero!
Handoff goes inside, running with the football across the 45-40. Swift! Hurts. He keeps it. He throws it. Jack, goal! Second and goal. He keeps. He rolls. He works. He throws. Touchdown, A.J. Brown!
This is how the offense is supposed to look.
Yes. They're back in this game. Gets it to Johnson, who's thrown backwards.
Yeah!
Allen looks. He pops. He's going to run. He is going to pick up the first down and the touchdown. That goes Hurts. He pumps. He fires. Touchdown!
Skinny Batman.
This is a big series for the Eagles defense. Very big right here. Let's see if they can keep the momentum. Second down and 9. And the gun, Allen. Allen pumps, fires. It's intercepted. Bradbury has it.
Yeah! Yeah, go! Hey! What I tell you, MJ? What I tell you, man? What I tell you? Yeah! What I tell you? Come on!
That's the break they needed.
Have a chance to go take the lead.
Back goes Hurts. He looks. He starts to roll. Looking downfield, waving people down. He fires into the end zone. Caught! Touchdown!
Oh, God! Oh, my God! Oh,
my God! The Eagles twice have trailed by 10 points, are in charge by 4 at 28-24, but plenty of time left. On first down, they give it off inside. The Eagles are all over Carr. They throw him for a 2-yard loss. It's Brandon Graham, and the record-setting day gives to Cook. Cook breaks a tackle or two and picks up almost 10 yards.
Same play.
To Berry, and Berry plows forward at another 10 yards. It is third down and 4.
Might be play action.
Allen fires, touchdown, right over the middle to David.
Ah!
However, plenty of time left.
All good. They don't know Jalen Hurts like we know Jalen Hurts. They don't know him.
Here are the Eagles, down by 3 with 1:52 remaining.
All we gotta do is get in field goal range, then.
He steps up, he's looking, still looking. He fires to the near sideline and is complete as he has A.J. Brown. He fires, he completes it to A.J. Brown, who spins towards midfield and has another first down. He's got Gainwell, who steps over a man and goes out of bounds near the 45.
Come on, baby. All we need to do is get in there with Jake.
He completes it. He's got Devontae Smith.
False start by the offense, number 62.
It's a 10-second runoff.
I know you got it, baby. Ah, come on, Jake!
Jake, your clutch gene. We need that tomorrow. I don't know when it's going to come up, but we need your clutch gene tomorrow. You got this clutch gene that's special. We're going to need it tomorrow.
So here we go. And Jake Elliott is trying to tie the game. Let's see what he does here. He completes it. Allen. He keeps it. He runs. He has the first down. He's done it again. That is a penalty flag. Let's see about this.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer.
Allen. Calls for the football. He's back. He looks. He fires. And it is incomplete. Incomplete.
Hey, let's go block it! Boy, you got lucky too! Yeah, yeah! Got it? Oh, right here. This is what I'm talking about right here.
Looking, Hurts started to run, and he's going to pick up 9 yards. Hurts takes the snap. Back, he looks to fire. He's got another first down.
Come on, baby! Come on!
He gives it off to Swift. Swift at the 25, 20, 15, then out of bounds at the 12.
Hey! Let's go, boy!
First and 10 at the 12. Hurts in the gun.
Hey, it's a run. Jalen.
The Eagles win. Hurts does it again.
Are you kidding me?
Yeah! What I tell you?
There's a party at Lincoln Financial Field. You're all invited.
On the dreariest, coldest, dampest night, this team doesn't know how to lose. This team cannot be denied.
This team, man, we just keep fighting, keep going, no matter the weather, no matter nothing. We just stay together. I love what we got going on.
What another opportunity and an example of being resilient and persevering through it and staying together and leaning on one another and depending on one another, man. Character, and this is a character development mode for this team. Now we need to continue to grow from this. We know we got to be better. Yeah. You know we got to be better.
The details, the preparation, everything we do. Rain, sleet, snow, the Eagles train to go. Yeah. You feel me? Yeah. Hey, Rain, sleet, snow. Rain, sleet, snow. Eagles train to go. Turn it.